Well, boys, welcome back to the channel. And today we are going on another four-wheeler ride. I'm gonna be on the Brute Force. My brother's gonna be on the Honda. We're gonna go pick up some of our friends. One of them's taking a dirt bike. The other one's taking their Articat. And it's just gonna be a great ride. We're gonna go up to some power lines that we just discovered and just went and scouted them out the other day. And they look amazing, guys. It's just a bunch of skeg the whole way. We gotta go through a little bit of trails to get there. But once we get to the power lines, it's just swamp madness for a long, long way. So the dirt bike's gonna have fun for sure, but we're gonna have a absolute blast. We're gonna go hop on the four-wheelers, throw the helmets on, GoPros, and head over to our friend's house and then head out to the trails and just go for a fun skeg ride in the swamps.
So we just take the power lines the rest of the way as far as we wanna go. Try and keep going this way, and there's a pretty big hill. Otherwise, there's a trail you can hop on kind of at the top of the hill. I don't know how swampy it is at the bottom. The other thing is, most of this, if you just let off once you stop moving, you can usually just push it out. No problem. Oh, pushers. It got a lot deeper. I was trying to skim over and I just sank. Oh boys, we got out of that one. That was a tough one. Well, I guess I'll follow you. Shooting guy just flying across, it was so funny. Oh man.